So our first stop today will be at Liberty Plaza, where half of us will split and head back to the White House to rally and demonstrate all day.
Facebook and Twitter.
The other half of us will be continuing on to the Supreme Court to do the same. So far, we've had no incidents with the police. We did request a permit, although that was denied.
This march is going to the Supreme Court. If your intention is to stop at Freedom Plaza and go to the White House and step off.
Yeah, that's good.